Mittlerweile haben wir mehr CO2.
These days, we have more CO2 emissions from data traffic than from air traffic worldwide.
Sustainability is our big driver. We want to make digitization sustainable, and our windCORES products are aimed precisely at this.
We build and operate data centers in wind turbines. This has grown out of our history. We have the problem here in our region that a lot of electricity is generated by wind turbines. But the electricity cannot be transported elsewhere. And so it's obvious that you should put the power consumers inside the wind turbine towers. And the idea was to build the data centers in these towers.
At windCORES, we offer our customers sustainable IT products, classic co-location, and also IT cloud services.
Secure availability is top priority with us, of course. Data center services without availability are not data center services.
Monitoring is an important part for us because it enables us to ensure availability and helps us also to prevent errors in advance.
We introduced PRTG in our company to be able to identify regional failures as quickly as possible, especially in the wind power sector, but of course also in the area of predictive maintenance. In other words, the proactive activities to be able to detect potential failures before they occur.
Monitoring, especially with PRTG, helps us to be sustainable by being able to more quickly locate where the problems are. And this can also save us from having to make trips out to the data centers.
In the physical network infrastructure, we monitor three areas. Physical security, for example, access control, camera systems and the like. This area also incorporates the power supply, as well as climate control, including things like temperatures of sensors and the cabinets, right down to the PDUs, so you can also see data of individual cabinets. In the IT infrastructure, we monitor the switch infrastructure of our data centers, which is geo-redundant across several wind turbines. We monitor the racks themselves, the availability of the customer's internet connections, and of course the corresponding physical infrastructure of the wind turbines. In other words, we check that the network connection is available so we can monitor the SCADA systems. We have several thousand sensors running in our PRTG system, and the most important ones are the system sensors, which proactively report malfunctions before faults occur, and which even carry out automatic restarts. PRTG makes our daily business easier by helping us quickly detect error messages and malfunctions. Our Magic Map dashboard helps us to quickly and easily see when regional outages occur. I can't imagine working without PRTG at this point. I'm not aware of any similar product that is as extensive in this area with interfaces and sensor technology as PRTG.